Welcome to my channel. First of all, Happy New Year to all of you. Stay healthy and stay safe. It's great to have you here watching my video. The purpose of these videos is to help students grasp the fundamental concepts in mathematics and help you acquire the skill sets, master the techniques to solve different types of mathematical problems for the key topics like algebra, geometry, calculus, statistics, and probability. In the following videos, I will also share with you my experience of getting A in pure mathematics in the advanced level examination. Many students told me that they actually learned the math topics and they did practice the questions, but during the examination, somehow they simply felt at a loss when doing the questions and are just not able to apply what they've learned before to the problems in the exam. In fact, these all come down to the way you learn the math topics. Do you study the topics by really understanding the rationales and also the fundamental principles of the concepts? Have you found a way to connect and find the commonalities of different similar math topics when you were studying? Or you just learn the stuff by rote or just by memorizing the formula? In my experience, I believe as long as you can really understand the concepts, finding a more efficient way to learn the math topics when you're studying and also familiarize yourself with the right set of techniques to solve the problems, you will definitely have a higher chance to get a much better score in your examination. Of course, to get a high mark, you also need to keep practicing lots of questions. Because the way of asking the question in the exam are usually showing the patterns. If you come across different types of questions, as many as you can come to grips with solving the new similar questions in the exam more easily. For each of the chapters in my videos, we will follow the structure like this. We'll talk about the fundamental principles of the topic. I will explain the concepts to you. After that, I will elaborate more on the key features of the topics under discussion. And lastly, I will go through with you the work examples so that you will know how to apply the concepts that you have learned to the actual problems with the right techniques. My name is Ronald. I studied actuarial science in the university, and I'm the fellow of the Society of Actuaries. My background is in actuary, working in the financial sectors for a decade. I hope my knowledge in mathematics can help you master the difficult mathematical concepts and help you navigate through different math topics, and lastly help you tackle the examination with the right skill sets. Please stay tuned and hope you enjoy my lesson.